Men lay on beds with the pipes, not knowing if they were alive or dead, half asleep, half awake. Well, like I say, I was there only for work, so I did not expect to meet anybody that I knew in a place like that. So I was extremely surprised when somebody called my name and grabbed my arm.
Watson! Meet me downstairs.
Holmes, what on earth were you doing in that place? Don't tell me you are an opium addict.
No, no, no. A murder may have been committed in that house.